dog. Brian can push more than you, nigga. And he's kind of big, you know what I mean? He's a little bigger than me. He's like, that nigga pushes more on the bench more than you. That you can't hit. Like, it don't matter. He's a boxer or he's a king, nigga. And I was like, yeah, that's true, nigga. You want to see his pressure or what? And he's like, man, what the fuck is this man? And he's like, shit, the whole night. And then finally, somebody said something. He got mad, fool. And I'm like, yeah, yo, push that nigga. I want to come out there. And he don't want to leave. Yeah, I told him. Nah, I told him. He don't want to leave. And I was fucking around with that nigga, but he took it serious.
Nah, nigga, fuck you.
This man, and so he took out his shirt. Nigga, he went out there to the park, and he had a park right across the street, nigga.
So, yeah.
To the park, nigga. I thought he was fucking around, nigga. He said, he caught me with that person. I was like, okay, alright.